details. And Paintbrush Alley needs your help. Becca Coleman from San Angelo Museum of Fine Arts joins us. Plus, firefighters are becoming flight attendants. The greatest show in the universe starts right now.
Coming at you from KLST Studios, it's Concho Valley Live. Now here's your host, Eric Hendrickson.
Welcome to the show. I'm here with Angel Mama. Angel, how are you?
Hi, Eric. How did you sleep last night?
I think that's the best description of it.
Well, there's three mistakes to avoid when you go to sleep at night.
Okay.
So the first mistake is called the Rock Hudson horror. So Rock Hudson starred in a movie with Doris Day before our time.
Oh, no, I know.
And if you pick the wrong pillow,
okay,
then you can create strain on your neck by putting it in a bad position. So the second mistake that people make is called the George Clooney conundrum. So George Clooney starred in the movie recently, Gravity, and in the poster of Gravity, there's Sandra Bullock in the fetal position. And sleeping in the fetal position can cause neck, back, and hip strain. So you want to be careful about that. And the third mistake is, it's called the Steve Martin mistake. And Steve Martin was in that movie, Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, with John Candy, and that was a hilarious scene. Now, cuddling can be hazardous to your muscle health. But there's a way to cuddle if I, you know, teach it properly.
Okay.
So I'm not saying you can't cuddle, but
there's a proper cuddle method.
Yes, yes.
So how do you have these three problems. How do you fix them? I'm smart. I don't sleep in the fetal position, but I do have a terrible pillow. I really, really bad pillow. My neck hurts quite a bit.
Yeah, and we're gonna go over the pillow. First, I have a rest formula.
Okay.
So R stands for remove the pets from your bed.
Get rid of them.
Yes. Now, look at that pretty little woman. She's making all the mistakes. So, wrong pillow, probably the fetal position. And do you think she's going to let Dozer move from that position now?
I think she can try. But knowing my dog, they're not going to move.
Right. So, you know, we all love our pets, and they're great for our soul. In our life, but maybe not in the bed.
Okay. So what's the second thing you do?
The second is existing injury prevention. So, you know, let's say that you have a bad knee or a shoulder injury. Mm-hmm. There's a certain way that you can adjust your sleeping position so that you don't further aggravate that shoulder, that knee, that ankle. And, you know, you can do it with a towel.
Okay.
You know, the placement of a towel between the knees or let's say you have a rotator cuff injury. I teach you how to place a towel or a pillow so that you keep your shoulder in a neutral position.
How do you do that? Because I do have a shoulder problem.
Do you? Okay.
Yeah. So how do you...
Okay. So...
Let me use your towel. All right. I'm fairly clean.
You want to get up on the table?
Sure. I'm going to hop on the table. Guys, zoom out for me. Okay.
Well, okay. So, Eric, is it the right shoulder?
Yeah, it's the shoulder, actually.
Okay. So let's pretend that you're laying down, and is there a tear?
A little bit of one, yeah.
Okay, a little bit of one. So, do you know what is it, a rotator cuff muscle?
I think so.
You think so?
And the doctor is kind of like, you just need to stop injuring it.
That's so let's pretend that you're laying on your left side because your right shoulder is injured. So I would put this under your shoulder and have you keep this neutral position so you're not just bringing it over while you sleep on the other side and just aggravating that tissue some more. So that would just keep it in a neutral position. You just want to keep this.
Okay.
Okay?
So cool. I can do that.
That's simple.
Okay, so now what do you do after that? So I've fixed, got rid of my dog, I've dealt with my injuries. What do you do after that?
So S is for spinal alignment. All right, so Eric.
I'm gonna walk around.
Okay. So Eric, what you want to do is, just like in standing, you'd have that nice posture from the cervical spine all the way down, that plumb line. You want to do the same thing in bed.
Okay.
Okay, so...
And what's our fourth rule? We're almost out of time.
Okay.
We'll have the fourth rule.
All right, the fourth is test your pillow.
Okay.
So you don't want something that's too hard and that's going to put your neck in a bad position. You don't want something too soft, even on an airplane, you know, and that's going to flex your neck too much. And that's another episode. What not to do on the plane. So And then there's a quick celebrity sleep quiz.
Okay. Well, I think we're out of time now.
Okay.
Thank you so much for coming
out
today.
You're welcome.
For more information, musclesandbalance.com right there, or call 609-439-1861. Thank you so much for coming out today. It's a pleasure meeting you.
Good night.
Absolutely. Now I'm asleep like that. I'm going to fix my shoulder a little bit. We'll be right back. Stay with us.